It's Gulag Camp Punishment Simulator. Pick up the drill, put down the drill. Pick up the drill, put down the drill. Pick up the drill, put down the drill. Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Stone Quarry Simulator. This is a simulator of stone quarrying, where we have to, according to the back of the box here, dig deep with your skills as you aim to manage a series of challenging excavations as you embark on a quarrying quest to become a mineral magnate. Which is, that was probably the fourth take that I've done to say that line. So I'm going to jump straight in with the tutorial because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. So the shearer loader. This is an introduction to the control and function of the shearer loader. The shearer loader can easily grind through stone and help extract raw materials. That sounds awesome. Look at that awesome loading screen. Oh, the loading screen fades out. And here we are. In this, it sounds like a daytime soap opera with the music in the background, but it's not. This is Stone Quarry Simulator. Press the space bar. In fact, I didn't need to do that. I watched the whole thing. That was a fantastic cinematic. Welcome to your job as a quarry worker. You will receive step-by-step on-the-job training. Press the W and S keys to walk forward or backwards. I pretty much got that one. Holding down the shift key to make you run. Pretty much got that one. You can turn by holding down the... Yeah, I know that. You are standing in front of a shearer loader. This can break the stone from a rock face. To get in, walk to the green circle at the driver's door and press the space bar. There we go. Oh my god. I've never seen walking that is that unrealistic before. It's like he's made out of wood. He's a robot. We are playing as a robot miner. Okay, let's jump in there. Press the F1 key to display the controls for the vehicle. Okay, right, there we go. C, space, that's pretty much fine. Drive over to the rock face. Hold the space bar down to grind the rock. Okay, let's go over to the rock face. Let's go, where should we go? Let's go to this over here. Let's go for a nice walk. Oh, we can look around. Look at that. Oh, if you hold space, it starts to turn. Okay. Are we ready? Oh my god, it's completely molding it. Well done. You should practice. Grind more stone out of the rock. Oh, hell yeah. It's like Red Faction. Actually, no. I think Red Faction may be a more realistic stone quarry simulator, even though it isn't really anything to do with stone quarries. Right, there we go. That's all of that done. Is that it then? Right, okay. Well done. You should practice. Grind more. That's fine. Next. Well done. Next. Back. Well done. Next. Next. How do you get out? Grindy, 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 grindy. It's time for Extreme Stone Quarry Simulator. Ooh, oh, shit, 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 shit. There we go. Let's just drive down here. Oh my god, there's a port and everything. That's actually surprisingly stable considering how... Look at that. Gravity and friction do not exist in this game. Here we go into the end of the world. Holy shit. No, it just makes me jump back out again. Right, I think it's time that we go back to the main menu and go to the next one. Apparently, that's the only part of the tutorial we can do. And if we had to do more grinding, then frankly, I couldn't be bothered. Let's go and have a career. Company. What should we call the company? Let's call it Stone. Limited. I can't think of anything funny. There we go. Oh, we've got to select a quarry to buy. We have 100,000 euros. So we can... Oh, we can't buy that. Oh, we can buy all these different places. Look at that. Let's just go for the basic one then and buy that one. We're going to be mining marble. Right, let's enter. Well, here we are. And because I didn't do all the tutorials, I don't know what to do. So let's jump in here. F1 would tell us what to do. Ah, yes, that's all we need to know is F1. Order. Oh, okay. A customer has made an order for rail ballast. We need 326 kilograms and the payment is 6,000. Okay, let's start that then. Right, let's go down and attach that. Is that how we attach it? Or we can move that down. Is that how we're going to attach it? Oh, no, I think we need to move back a little bit. And no, 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 no. Come on, come on. There. 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 How do we attach it? Oh, it's because I think it's not lined up. Let's line up here. And attach. Woohoo! Got it attached. Okay. I think we've got to go up the hill. Look at this. He looks like a Lego man. Driving up the mountain in my truck. This is not a truck. I don't give a fuck. Driving up the road. This is really fun. I'm nearly there. So we can have some fun stone quarrying. Oh, God. Finally. Up the top. Woohoo, let's just make some stuff. We need to park it in here, don't we? Do we need to pick that stuff up? Is that what we have to do? Okay, let's try that out then. Maybe we're not even doing stone quarrying for this first level. Right, let's move that back around and round. God, this has a terrible turning circle. And we're going to scoop it up. Is that right? No, you must attach the chainsaw. You must attach the chainsaw to work here. What? I don't know what I'm doing. How do I get out? Oh God, I can't get out. Oh, we have to press escape. Okay. Attach the chainsaw. We better run. Oh my God. Look at that running. Look at that running. He's not even touching the ground. That's not a chainsaw. Hello. He's doing a lot of work. He's doing a lot of work. Right, is this the chainsaw? Is this what we're going to be calling the chainsaw now? I'm pretty sure it wasn't called the chainsaw. Let's jump in it anyway. So do we need to go over to here and break this down, perhaps? Apparently not. Oh my God, it's getting to nighttime and it's raining. It's even got a day and night cycle. I don't think we're going to get this in time for this woman. Let's just do some mining. Yeah, mining. Look at all the... That's all completely warping everything. Such realism. Wow. Maybe I have to go up here to the machine I saw up there. Look at... Look at how not fast he's running up here. Right, what is this over here? Oh, they're just more of those things. Right, where's the chainsaw then? This doesn't really help me at all. Oh my God, it's thundering. Ah! Let's go back in here so we're safe from thunder. I still don't get what we got to do. There must be more things that we can control. Tip shovel backwards and forwards. Oh, there we go. It just says we have to attach the chainsaw. Where's the fucking chainsaw? Let's go back down the mountain to get some tools. Let's go back down the mountain to get some tools. Go back down to the port to get my chainsaw. Back to the port to get my chainsaw. Where's my chainsaw? Tell me where the chainsaw is. Run for your life. Run for your life. What the fuck's this? Dynamite. Hell yeah. Let me put down the dynamite somewhere. Give this dynamite to this guy. Here, take this dynamite. Just take it. Take it. Take it. Do a moonwalk. Hell yeah. I'm just going to carry this dynamite around with me. I'm sure nothing can go wrong. Oh my God, what's happened with this one? It's just left there crashed and broken with wheels everywhere. But it doesn't really tell me where the chainsaw is. Can someone tell me where the rail ballast is, please? Or where the chainsaw is? I don't know. Are you just going to stand there? Do some work. Oh, he's going to move now that I've moved out of the way. Couldn't even. No, you're not going to walk around. He's got to walk to his set path or he will die. Fuck it. Let's go back up here. I don't know why. Don't know what we're doing. To follow the tutorials, really. Tell me where the chainsaw is or I'm dropping the arm. Yeah. Okay, I'm going back to the tutorial just in case I have actually missed something. Oh, I have. That's enough for the moment. Press the escape key to get out the vehicle. Your next task will be explained. Oh, yes, as it turns out. Jesus Christ, look where it's just stayed like that. Clearly, I was an idiot. Let's just continue with the tutorial then. Transporter and equipment. As a worker in a stone quarry, you need different equipment. This explains what you need and what it does. Right. You see the boxes of dynamite over by the wall. They must be loaded onto the transporter in front of you to the right. Get to the boxes and take some. Right, so we go over here and we have to press spacebar to get a box. Now go to the rear doors of the transporter and place the boxes into the loading area. Oh look, we've even got some of those grindy thingy-majiggies this time as well. Press spacebar to open the door. Right, put the box down, open the door, box back up, and in! Whee! Oh, isn't that fun? Well done, load a second box into the transporter. Oh, I hope it's not going to be repeating like it was on Road Construction Simulator. Ah, pick a box up and over to the van. The world's most detailed van ever in a game. There we go, there's your two boxes. Very good, now you must load the pneumatic drill that is lying right next to you. That's perfectly fine. Let me just pick that up and put that in the van if I can figure out how to walk properly. Your equipment is now complete and must now be driven to the quarry. Get to the transporter and drive to the quarry. Right, that means we need to close the doors and walk round and in if we can actually get past the van. Off we go! Check out this artistic camera angle. Woohoo! And I don't know where I'm going, but I hope it's... Oh, shit, where am I going? Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Okay. Stop! 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 Oh my God. I think I'm going to have to drive up that road again. God's sake. At least we know these Mercedes Sprinter vans are good for off-roading. Let's try and get up here. Can we do it? Oh my God, I think we can actually go up. Wow. You don't need a Land Rover. Just get a Mercedes Sprinter van. That's all you need. Off-roading, everything. Does the job. Why is this not sponsored by Mercedes? This van also has only one gear. Right, where the hell are we going? That's it, apparently. That was a crash sound. Don't know why. Now, get out of the transporter, open the rear doors, and unload the boxes of dynamite and the pneumatic drill. Now, where have I got to put it? Just down? Right, I'm just gonna stick it down on the ground. That's all you've asked for. Let's take the dynamite and pop it on floor. And take the second dynamite and pop it on the floor. There we go. Woohoo! Task accomplished. Congratulations. Click on next for the next task. Pneumatic drills and explosives. That's the stuff. That's what we're here for. Bring it on. Right, now you'll be shown how to prepare holes for the explosives. Pick up the pneumatic drill in front of you. Hell yeah. Switch to the drill mode by pressing the 2 key. Oh my god, in order to drill a hole, you must hold down the space bar. Hold down the space bar until a hole is completely drilled. Release the space bar if the drill threatens to overheat. Or we can just hold down left mouse button. That's fine. Oh, it's overheating. We're just going to have to do it like that. And more. Starting to overheat. Woohoo! We're doing this. We're like a proper stone quarry person. What would that be as your occupation? You work as a stone quarry person? A quarrier. A digger. Digger in a quarrier. Press the space bar to put the drill down. Oh my god, it's even got a little flag. Right, let's pop that down. And I think we're going to grab a stick of dynamite now. And now go back to the drill hole and insert a stick of dynamite into it. Yeah. Oh shit, I think we better stand back. Very good. The flag of the drill has changed color. The color indicates whether the hole is filled with dynamite or not. Drill two further holes and also put a stick of dynamite into them. Diggy diggy hole, digging a hole. Oh, that had to be said. It's Gulag Camp Punishment Simulator. Pick up the drill, put down the drill. Pick up the drill, put down the drill. Pick up the drill, put down the drill. I want to know what these multicolored things are in the quarry. I think we're hitting something really interesting here. Ah, there we go. Let's put that down and let's fill those up with dynamite as well so we can have a nice big explosion. Right, pop that dynamite in the hole and pop that dynamite in the hole. There we go. Task accomplished. Woohoo! Oh, we didn't even get to see the explosions. Oh, mind you, blasting. That's now. Okay, after you've prepared the holes, fill them with explosives and blow shit up. Right, we have prepared 3 holes. Now you can start blasting. You see an orange-colored switch at the left screen edge. Left-click this to pick up the detonator. Let's click that then. Note, you are standing too near to the blasting holes. You must keep a distance. Let's run over here then. Let's keep a nice safe distance. And press blasting again. Note, you're too close. Well, these vans are fucked then, aren't they? Do we have to move those back as well? Let's stand here. Too close. What the fuck? Let's jump in the van and go up to the next level and watch it from below. Right. Hopefully, that should be a right distance. Let's get close. And let's press blasting. Too close again? Where the fuck do you want me to stand? Okay, let's go up to the next level as well. I think we're going to get so far back that I don't think I'm going to see the explosion. In fact, actually, this is a good spot. Let's stand here and let's have a watch from here then. Damn you, wing mirror! Right, here we go then. Blasting times. To start blasting, the detonator must be supplied with enough power. Repeatedly press the space bar. Oh my god. It's like a charge-up radio. Here we go. Oh, yeah, we didn't actually need a range point because it's going to show us anyway. That was the weakest explosion siren ever. There we go. Look at all that shit we've just exploded. Hell yeah. Woohoo, task accomplished. The wheel loader with shovel. Right, blasting has extracted a load of rock. You can now practice collecting some of these rocks. Blah, blah, blah. We already know how to do this because we figured it out when we tried to do some other shit. Right, let's bring that closer and let's connect ourselves. Yeah, you can raise and lower the armor to the thing. Yep, we already know all that sort of stuff. Right, we just now have to go up and collect it all then. Let's get a better view here. Hell yeah, look at all this stuff we're collecting. Well done. Now move to the wheel loader arm right up the top. Q key and then move the shovel down to allow the rock to fall out. We're just gonna just do that and just drop it back where we are. I think that's what we're doing. Right, and press the X key to let it all drop out. There we go. Very good. You now have some time to practice before you move on to our next lesson. Right, let's do this pile over here then with the floating rock. The floating rock! Yeah, rocks. I picked up one rock. And tip the rock down. Woohoo! And again. That's not boring or anything, is it? In fact, collect nothing. Oh, we collected loads. Let's pick those up and drop them back down in the same place. Woohoo! Yeah, picked up loads of rocks that time. Let's drop it down on the camera. And apparently we have to keep doing it. Oh, joy. This music is banging. Let's pick this up then and drop it down. I'm starting to get bored. Let's pick up a huge load this time from our pile that we've got here. Yeah, loads. Look at that lot that we picked up. That's great. And tip it back down again. Woo! Yes! There we go. Congratulations, finally. The dumper. The quarried stone must be taken to the crusher so that it can be processed further. A stone crusher is located in the valley. As it is quite a distance, the dumper truck should be used. Load the rocks onto the dumper using the wheel loader and pick up all of these rocks. Load the rocks into the dumper. Oh, we've actually got to drop it off the side. Oh, hell yeah. The world's worst turning circle. And down. Yeah, very good. Load at least 15 rocks. Jesus. Let's go for some more then. Oh my god, I'm defying gravity. Let's put all that down. Oh, we're still going to get more. Oh dear. There we go. That should be enough. Oh shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck. We drive up here. Apparently, we get quite far. Holy shit, I think we... Oh, so close. Can we do it? Can we do it? I don't think we can do it. I only needed, like, two more rocks. Jesus Christ. Now I'm going to go all the way back up again. Oh, and the dumpers blocked my entry up onto the thing. That's fun. There we go. There, we've squeezed through. This time, we're not going to fall in. Drop all that down. That's apparently not even 15 rocks. I'm sure that's 15 rocks. 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14! Let's pick up these three and go for it. Back down you go. Oh, shit, what have I done? Oh my god, this is the inside view! Holy shit! Oh wow, why have we been doing it in this view? Oh, that's amazing! Right, okay, let's tip that in. Hell yeah! Right, let's move that down. Let's take this with us. Whee! There we go. That's fine. Oh shit! Now I'm stuck inside the dumper truck! Oh god, I think I've broken it. Fuck, I'm stuck! Maybe I can save it and get back out. No, I don't think I can. Oh my god. What am I doing? Now, hopefully we can get out from here. Hang on, let me just get close to the edge. Yes, there we go. Woohoo, I'm out. Jesus, look at the size of this thing. We've actually got to climb a ladder to get in. Right, let's grab the view from the inside. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, that's amazing. Why didn't I think of this before? This is so awesome. I'm not even taking the road. Whee! Oh, this can just go completely off the road. Where are we heading to now, then? I have a feeling this is the port and not the valley. Where's the valley? Oh, shit. Oh, apparently this is it. Load the rock from the dumper truck into the crusher. To do that, drive backwards to the crusher with the dumper truck. Finally, press the Q key. Lift the container far enough upwards and the rock shall fall out. Let's do this all from the inside, shall we? Oh, this is going to be fun. They haven't actually given us any sort of mirrors or anything at all. It's just going to be completely guesswork. I think that's right. Let's see how we go. But I'm going to go back as far as I can until I hit something, which is not happening. Oh, no, I am hitting something. Let's get out and see how accurate I was. Oh, that wasn't bad. That wasn't too bad. Right, let's actually do that properly then. Right, here we go. Coming up to this bit. Right, press Q. Oh, we can see it lifting. Let's go from the outside view. Yay! Task accomplished. Stone crusher and block sizes. Your customers require the quarried stone in various sizes. The raw rock must be shredded in the crusher for this purpose. Nice. The stone crusher is used to finely grind the quarried stone for selling to your customer. It is possible to select four different sizes. Get in the stone crusher. Scroll through the different sizes by pressing the A and D keys. Select the armor stone particle size. Right, we have to go for armor stone. Okay. Oh, sweet. Press and hold the space bar until ground stone comes out of the conveyor belt. Oh, yeah, look at this. Oh, we can even do the inside view as well. Oh, my God. Does he actually move? No. We move? He doesn't. Right, never mind then. Okay, let's make us some armor stone. Yeah, there's the stones coming. Okay, if you hold down the space bar longer, the ground stone piles up in front of the conveyor belt. You now have some time to practice before you move on to the next lesson. Hell yeah, look at it all collecting. Look at it all go. It looks exactly the same as I put it inside the thing. Nothing's changed. That seems to be the end of it then. That's the end. There's no more. There's my big pile of stuff. Woohoo, there we go. Task accomplished. The wheel loader with chainsaw. That's the stuff we're talking about. Here you will find out how you can cut the stone into marketable blocks. You will use the wheel loader with a chainsaw attachment. Right. Problem is, where was the chain? Oh, it's up there, is it? You can earn additional money by creating stone blocks. Get to the wheel loader. Right, so that's where the chain thing is. We have to remember that for the future. There is a large chunk of rock in front of you that was prepared by your colleagues. This must be nicely worked into a rectangular block. Drive to the area marked green in front of the rock and press control key. You can drive up pretty close if you raise the chainsaw. Oh my god, I'm running the chainsaw. That's not gonna cut anything. Look at the speed of that. That's not gonna cut a damn thing. There we go. Press the control key to start processing. Practice has faded out. Now you must cut the block properly on all four sides. Hold down the space bar for this purpose. Make sure the chainsaw does not overheat. Okay, we just have to hold down space bar then, which is weird. But how do we make sure it doesn't overheat? Oh, that's gonna take ages. That doesn't work. Fuck it, I'm just gonna let it go. That's stupid. How are you supposed to do this? Right, as soon as it gets gets really hot. Let go. Go again. It just starts at the beginning again. What are you supposed to do? I don't think I'm making any progress whatsoever. Saw overheated. Fuck you. How are you supposed to do it? It's raining. Does that help? It's thundering. That must help. Oh, come on. Literally no difference is being made here. Oh, wait. I see. I've got to keep going. Ah, I see. I'm not supposed to get the bar to the top. I'm trying to cut it downwards. Ah, there we go. Finally, I'm getting the hang of it. I'm sure many of you are shouting at me. Right. Let's just keep going down. Let it go down and keep going. Now I start to get it. There we go. Is it cutting through the rock? Like butter. Just going through that like butter. Yeah, now we're doing it. That's the stuff. And again, on the other side. Look at all that wasted stuff there in the corners. That means we're near the end. Come on, final bit cutting here. There we go. The wheel loader arm must be lowered completely. Right, let's pop that down then. And that's it. Congratulations. Woohoo. Oh, I got a trophy. All tutorial missions were successful. Yeah. Awesome. Right, let's go to career mode and load up that career game that we was running. Right, I know exactly what we're doing. Let's go up here and grab the chainsaw. Oh, it's a different order this time. A customer has made an order for grit. Quantity 142. Payment that. Okay, what do I do now then? Am I just going to cut the block again? There's a cutting block there. Clearly, I've got to cut the block again then. Right, let's just go and grab the, Where is it? Shouldn't it be there? Where's the chainsaw thing? Hello? Where's the chainsaw thing? Oh, fuck it. I can't be bothered with the career mode. I think the tutorial has shown you everything that you can do in the game. I honestly don't think you need to play it any more than that. Okay, there we go. That's Stone Quarry Simulator. Should you buy it? No. No, you shouldn't buy it. If you're going to buy a simulator, spend your money on a different simulator. I can't tell you what simulator yet. I haven't found one that I can recommend buying, but it's definitely not this one. So save your money and keep a lookout because I'm going to be doing a huge amount more simulator games. Ones that are good, well, ones that are apparently good, and ones that look really shitty, like this one. And no, I don't think you should buy this one. So there we go. That's it. That's Stone Quarry Simulator. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Good.